It's a spectrometer. So this is basically taking the signature of what this light is, or what light is carried in this band. So it's a way of visualizing it, and everything in the world has a different pattern. So you can identify things
that's
by
red.
Its pattern.
So that one's blue.
And if you put it outside, it's a different spectrum.
It's red, green, blue.